Sorry, I'll just stand back. It's okay. All right. Well, a few years ago when we were going through Christmas, I proposed that in addition to thinking of the things that happened around Jesus' nativity, when you think about celebrating his birth, it's fitting to think of who he is in general and what he's done in his adult life as well. You think about when you celebrate your birthday, how often do you talk about, boy, it was like at this hospital, and you know, when he was born at this time. Then you think about, what am I doing now, and where have you gone, and where'd you get your education, what work are you doing, so on and so forth. So, in encouraging our praise, even in the context of Christmas, Colossians has this to say about our great King, Jesus. And he says that he is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn over all creation. For by him all things were created, things in heaven and on earth, visible and invisible, whether thrones or powers or rulers or authorities, all things were created by him and for him. He is before all things, and in him all things hold together. And he is the head of the body, the church. He is the beginning and the firstborn from among the dead, so that in everything we might have the supremacy. For God was pleased to have all his fullness dwell in him, and through him to reconcile to himself all things, whether things on earth or things in heaven, by making peace through his blood shed on the cross. Let's bow and let's pray. Father, it is more than fitting to think of all the things you've accomplished through your son Jesus and all that he is. And Father, to think of what this passage in Colossians creates in our minds in terms of the picture of his glory, of his greatness, his beauty, his wonder. And so, Father, we just thank you for yet another opportunity to be together, to be mutually encouraged by each other's faith, to sing songs that reflect our faith in you and the things we believe about you in terms of your greatness and your glory, to think big things about God. And, Father, to be in your word, to learn the principles that you have as a glean from there, and the teaching that comes from your spirit, and be mutually encouraged in terms of the fellowship that we have. So, Father, we just ask that you bless all the different aspects of our service, that as we offer ourselves to you, that ultimately you accomplish in us what you would desire. And that, Father, you just bless all that we do in terms of what we seek to do to become closer and more like your son, Jesus. It is in his name we pray. Amen.
Thank you. Most worthy of praise, refuge and strength to the end. watching us, like you wouldn't believe, yeah. It's singing and dancing, and it's just so touching and beautiful to watch.
Moving with the land. able to be strolling with the King of Kings. I like what Peter said this morning about not just focusing on a baby, but the King of Kings. What a privilege. That song really hits me sometimes about the privilege that it is to walk in the Spirit, to really just live in that victory.